Welcome back, children. As we have already started the lesson Home Sweet Home, it is an interesting story of a mole and a rat. When mole started missing his home, when he was returning with a rat after a long day's out, he started missing suddenly and he smelled at the house nearby him. "Ratty, it's my home. I can smell my home some way." Here mole was almost tears. "Let's find your home. No need to cry." Children, let's continue the story of Home Sweet Home. All of you open page 137 in the textbook. So children, all of you open page 137 in the textbook. Oh, how he longed to return to it. Of course, it was small, not as neat as rats, but it was his. He had been so happy in it. The house, too, was missing him. It sent out smells to remind him of home, as if it were begging him to come back. "Ratty," mole called out suddenly, "it's my home. I can smell it. It's somewhere here." Mole was almost in tears. "Let's find your home. No need to get upset about it," said rat. Mole sniffed the air once more as he picked up the scent again. He ran forward and rat followed him down a narrow passageway. Children, narrow passageway means, here it means a small path. Path means way. Okay? Until they reached the front door with the mole ant painted on a board beside it. Mole opened the door and went in, lit a lamp and looked around. "Oh, Ratty," he cried, "why did I ever bring you to this poor, cold and dusty place when you could have been in your river bank house, having dinner by the fire?" But Rat was not listening. He was running here and there, opening doors to rooms and cupboards and lighting more lamps. "What a cozy little house you have, Molly," he cried out cheerily. "So well planned, just the right size. Oh, look at the bunk beds." Bunk bed means, children, beds that are placed one on top of the other. "I love them. You dust the place and set the table." Set the table means to arrange the plates, spoons, forks and food on the table. Okay? "I will light the fire and bake some scones for supper." Scones means small round cakes, sometimes containing dried fruit, usually eaten with butter and jam. Supper means a small meal eaten late in the evening. "Hope you have some jam, old chap." "Yes, I do. The best plum jam in the world." Moving on to next page, page 138. Soon, Rat and Mole were sitting by the fire with a batch of hot scones dripping with jam. That was when they heard the shuffling of small feet and the murmur of tiny voices. Children, batch means a group of similar things. Shuffling means the sound of feet being dragged against the ground. Okay? "Who can it be?" asked Rat. "Oh, that must be the field mice. They come carol singing." Carol means songs which are sung during Christmas time. Okay? It's Christmas season, remember, said Mole. Let's invite them in. I'm sure they would like a mug of hot coca, cried Rat, jumping up and running to the door. Coca means sweet chocolate drink. Oh, how the mice loved the scones and coca as they sang a few more carols. Mole and Rat joined them, happy to spread some Christmas cheer by sharing their dinner. See, look at the picture, children. All are sharing their dinner. Molly, old chap, I'm sleepy. Is the lower bunk yours? Then I will take the top one, said Rat. Soon after the carol, singers had left. He climbed up, pulled the blanket over himself, and soon was fast asleep. Moving on to next page. Page number 139. A little later, Mole stretched himself and sang happily. Sighed Miss Children, breathed out slowly and noisily. How wonderful to be back in his own bed. Ah, nothing like home sweet home, he said to himself as he closed his eyes. So children, nothing like our sweet home. Always our home is very best one. Okay? Now, children, here the mole said to the rat, the house was near to the place. He could smell it. He had tears in his eyes. Rat said him, not be worried or get upset about the home. Both are find the mole's house. And then mole sniffed the smell very nearest. Then he ran fastly. Finally, they found the home of mole. They reached the front door with mole and painted on a board beside it. Mole opened the door and went little lamb, and Rat was running here and there, opening door to rooms and cupboards and lighting more lamps. Mole was unhappy by showing his dusty house to Rat, but Rat very excited about the mole's house. The rat said, you have a beautiful house. I will light the fire and bake some scones for supper. Hope you have some jam, old chap. When the mole and rat sitting by the fire and taking a supper, that time they heard the shuffling of small feet and the murmur of tiny voices. Rat asked the mole, who are they? Mole said that it would be sound of mice. Who sound? Mice sound. Those who are singing carols. That was Christmas season. Rat said, then let's invite them. He invited mice to join them and they were very happy with coca. Children, coca means it is a chocolate drink. All of them enjoyed a lot. That is the way of reached the mole's house. Mole was very happy. Children, nothing in this world's our own home. So, home sweet home. That is our today's lesson, children. Thank you.